Then the second step, secure park jets against wind and weather. Secure the nose lashing. Secure all other lashings. Secure duct covers. The duct covers are very important. Even salt spray can ruin a jet engine. Remember that few moving parts are exposed in a conventional engine. In a jet engine, they're all exposed. All it took was one dose of seawater, and not very much of it, to finish this engine for good.